What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and for today's video we've got a vlog style, starting off with what I eat in a day. So I'm sure you guys have seen these on YouTube, and so I thought I'd give it my own spin and tell you guys what I eat in a day. Now, do you want to eat like me? Probably not. This is what I eat in a day. All right, so usually I'll start my day with, I have to start my day with an iced coffee, an iced Americano from Starbucks, get a few Stevia in there, and you're good to go. Has to be iced, and that's how I start my day. If I don't, I'll have a headache, and it'll just be a miserable day. And then, usually I'll make like an omelet or something. If not an omelet, maybe an acai bowl that I'll Postmates over. Luckily for you guys, I had both today. Then after that, I will work out upstairs. I got a little workout room upstairs. After I work out, I will have a protein shake. And it's this one specific brand that I have, and I'll mix it with either bananas and almond milk, or just almond milk and ice. I just think it tastes really good. So I get the protein in from that omelet, and then I get the protein in from that protein shake as well. I don't really eat that much until dinner, and I don't snack. I don't like snacking. I like the flavor of snacks, don't get me wrong. I just don't like the feeling after eating snacks, like in the middle of the day. Like, it just feels awkward to me. But if I do, it will be like a trail mix vibe. There's this one specific trail mix from Trader Joe's where it has really big chocolate chunks in it, and it's fire. And then I don't really eat anything until dinner, and then I'll just kind of feast for dinner, like eat a lot for dinner. Believe it or not, guys, this YouTube stuff is not paying the bills, so I still live with my parents. So sometimes I'll just have whatever they're having. So tonight we had CPK, which is California Pizza Kitchen, and I had a barbecue chicken pizza, which was amazing. I usually try not to have too much pizza or anything, but when the fam's having it, then I'm having it, and that's a fact. Yeah. So that's pretty much what I eat in a day. That's pretty much, I'm trying to think, that's pretty much what I eat in a day. So yeah. Alright guys, so for the last part of this video, I just wanted to give my thoughts on the new Pop Smoke album. I know it's kind of a trending topic right now, and I'm a huge fan of Pop Smoke's music. I've been listening to it for a while. I would say since, not as long as some people, obviously. The original Meet the Woo. One time I was driving home from a long trip with my family, and the roads were all closed, so we ended up having to take like a 7-hour detour. I literally listened to Meet the Woo on repeat for like 5 of those 7 hours, I'm not even gonna lie. And that's when I became a fan. This latest album that just dropped after his passing, I figured that I wanted to review it because I listened to it numerous times already. I have some opinions on it and some thoughts. So I'm gonna keep this short and sweet since it's not a full review video. But to cut to the chase, I love the album. Compared to my last two album reviews, I like this better than both of those last albums, I think. It's only been one day, and I think that's the case. The song Got It On Me is a remake of 50 Cent Miniman, and that's literally one of my favorite songs. And so the fact that there's a remake of it, it's my favorite song, and it may be my favorite song of the year, guys. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul, don't let my heart turn cold. And then there's some slow jams on here. Like, the hype songs are not as good, the ones with like Quavo and stuff, but the chill vibes are amazing. And like Got It On Me, Tunnel Vision, What You Know About Love, Something Special. Like, these are hits, guys. This album is fire. This album is so good. And so if I'm gonna give it a score, Pop Smoke, Shoot for the Stars, Aim for the Moon, 9-1. This album is getting a 9-1 for me. I love this album. After a day of listening, could that go down? Yes, sure. But the songs that I like on this album are some of my favorite songs in a long time. Alright guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this crazy, just kind of combination of a couple videos. So I just called it a vlog. More videos coming soon, hopefully you enjoyed. Please subscribe, guys. Please subscribe, hit that like button, comment. And so yeah, thank you guys for watching. Have a good one.
mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on many men. Many men.